Sharon.
This is Lucy.
And Ethel.
Reporting live from
Hannah, Montana.
Today we have a special segment. We're going to celebrate our very own beloved President Andrew Jackson.
243 years ago, he became a bundle of joy unto our nation.
Today we're going to travel deep into history to discover the most controversial and yet memorable events in Andrew Jackson's presidency.
The Trail of Tears. We're getting the privilege to firsthand experience the event.
Why it even occurred.
The immediate results of the event.
And what long-term consequences have resulted from the event.
And now, after a quick break from our sponsors, Gatorade.
We're going to be live on the scene with Andrew Jackson during the event, The Trail of Tears. And now with us is President Andrew Jackson himself.
Jackson, could you please tell us why the event happened?
Well, gold was discovered in Delonga, Georgia in July 1829. It got the U.S. Army to enforce the Removal Act after the court ruling. A General Winfield Scott had 7,000 soldiers there.
And you still decided to go through with this, even after John Marshall's ruling in favor of the Cherokees?
Well, I'm president, so I can do what I want.
And you realize the impact that it had on all those Cherokees?
It's not really my fault. It's not my problem.
Alright. Well, there you have it from President Andrew Jackson himself. And now joining us is Judge John Marshall, with his ruling on the Worcester v. Georgia case.
Cherokee Nation. Then is a distant community occupying its own territory with boundaries accurately described and which the citizens of Georgia have no right to enter.
Thank you. But the Cherokees' joy at winning this case was short-lived. President Jackson is supposed to have said, John Marshall has made his decision, now let him enforce it. Jackson ignored the court ruling and advised the Georgia officials to continue their persecution of the Cherokees. Blankets, and many died on the journey because they were so hungry.
How you flipping retard this is a fall?
We're here with Chief John Ross with some words on the Trail of Tears.
When we look into the history of our race, we see some green spots that are pleasing to us. We also find many things to make the heart sad.
Thank you, Chief John Ross.
And here's an Army private sharing his memories with us.
I saw the helpless Cherokees arrested and dragged from their homes and driven by bayonet into the stockades in the chill of a drizzling rain on an October morning. I saw them loaded like cattle or sheep into wagons and started toward the west. Chief Ross led in prayer, and when the bugle sounded and wagons started rolling, many of their children waved their little hands goodbye to their mountain homes.
Thank you. Well, thank you for joining us on that adventure in the past.
This is Lucy
and Ethel
bringing you coverage you can count on.
Be sure to watch our next segment, where we discuss why Mr. GILBERT is such a jerk.
It's an episode you surely will not want to miss.
Thank you, and good night.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. I'm a Barbie girl.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance. Some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day
And now with us is President Andrew Jackson himself.
Jackson, could you please tell us why the event even occurred?
Gold was discovered in what the crap is that word?
It's recording!
Oh. Oh.
So do you mind if I go
on the couch? No, make out with me.
Hey, there's a couch in there, actually. I'll sleep. So
behind the scenes on the making of the Trail of Tears.
These horses are awful. They kissed me.